the states. I can research.
I can type.
I can learn. I can research. I can use my brain. I can use messages.
I can practice handwriting.
I can do anything.
I can learn.
I can learn about the human brain.
The favorite app on my iPod is the texting because we get to use technology and it helps, and Ms. Shamir teaches us, like she gives us tests on these and we get to text her back and we get to do Spanish, like she teaches us Spanish and when she sends it to us and sometimes we try to guess the words.
Favorite thing on the iPod is Teach Me Second Grade because it makes you better at when you're in second grade.
iPod. I like to do Rain Cat.
Why?
Because you can watch videos.
What I like to do best on my iPod is learn Spanish on the Spanish app. Spanish is all fun and you can learn more words in different languages.
iPods really help me because it helps me learn about culture and math and reading. It's a really fun thing to do. You have different apps and stuff.
I like to do on the iPod is Teach Me Second Grade because every time you get to do it, you get to learn more stuff and you get to learn math.
iPods are fun because when you get on Spanish, it helps you learn more about Spanish and then you could speak Spanish.
And my favorite app on the iPod is Spanish because you like if someone was speaking Spanish and you didn't know what they were speaking, that's how you can learn Spanish to talk to them. Because if you want to say hello in Spanish, that would be hola.
If you go on Stack the States, it can help you learn about the countries and what they stand for.
My favorite app is Brain Pop because it can help you learn what you should not do and what you should eat and do.
I love to use the iPod because most of all, it helped you learn, and I'm gonna get ready for second grade, and I'm never gonna stop learning.
I feel like I'm a stronger reader, and I could do anything, like get on Google and stuff, and get on stuff, like do math and reading.
I like all the games on here. It makes me smarter. Makes me a better reader, makes me a better learner, makes me know math more, and
I'm gonna write about this pine cone in my science journal and write about how things change over time. I gotta get just the right angle.